I'm Orson Welles. Lovely, isn't it? The summer palace of Louis XVI. No one knows what took place there. It's an event of such importance that men of integrity, and I may say of considerable resources, made a film on the subject. It's a color film, which I am not in.
But look who is in. Start the revolution without me. Gene Wilder.
Out of the producers, remember?
I don't find that amusing.
Donald Sutherland.
Hello there. Do be gracious.
One day I shall be king.
And I shall be queen.
Start the revolution without me. Gene Wilder.
Come at once.
But it must be important. Pierre is so rarely excited.
More excited than I? You're saying that he gets more excited than I?
No.
Is that what you're telling me? That he gets more excited than I?
No, of course
my
not.
Brother gets more excited than I do.
Not what I said.
Is that what you're trying to tell me?
No.
Do you want to see excitement?
No!
I'll show you excitement if that's what you want to see.
Donald Sutherland.
The guy they all fell in love with in Mad.
I want to beat back, Your Grace.
Really?
Far bigger than the king's.
Is it? What about my neck?
That's bigger than the king's, too.
And all your favorite characters from that fun revolution.
Free! Free! Yes, man!
The man in the iron mask!
Marie Antoinette.
Together.
Together, we will.
We are going to.
We will rule France.
Good. Good.
Oh, I love you.
Kill!
I love you.
Kill France! Good! Oh, we're going to do it!
Little Bo Peep!
We wouldn't do the Monk and the Choir Boy anymore.
I did.
Louis XVI.
You said it was a costume ball.
I changed my mind.
The Count of Monte Cristo!
Hello. Nice to see you.
Hello.
Get the what?
The gold!
How'd you get here so fast?
I took the secret passageway. How'd you get here so fast?
Oh, I took the secret passageway.
Oh.
Come on, let's go!
And the man who would do anything for his country.
As long as it doesn't hurt.
Ooh.
Did he say off with their heads?
No! Off with their clothes!